My name is Anuradha Bhardwaj and I was suffering from sciatica pain for past few months. The pain started in the month of June. Right? And because of that, I was feeling very irritated. I was not able to walk properly. At times it's there, at times it's very high. In the morning I feel numbness in my leg. And then we consulted physio, कुछ physio भी किया, laser treatment start हुआ, relief definitely थोड़ा बहुत था, but not to an higher extent. In between we planned a visit to abroad, yes, and over there it was around 6 days tour.
Six days tour.
After 3 days, all of a sudden in the morning when I woke up, I just feel immense pain. I wasn't able to stand और उसके बाद बस मैं खड़ी नहीं हो पाई.
दो दिन
होटल में जैसे तैसे निकाले, बिकॉज किसी भी पेन किलर से भी आराम नहीं मिल रहा था. इट वॉज टू मच एंड देन समहाउ वी मैनेज टू
पेन किलर्स लेके वी गॉट अ फ्लाइट एंड वी वेंट केम बैक टू इंडिया. एंड वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स हु वाज अ फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट इज लाइक अ फिजियोलॉजिस्ट in Ahmedabad, he suggested the laser pain treatment and he was guiding us. So almost for 3 weeks we tried it.
3 weeks.
Usme jab fark nahi pada, she was not able to walk and
not even stand
properly. Khade bhi nahi ho pa rahi thi aur pain bahut immense tha. Thoda sa hi hilne dulne mein bhi seedha so bhi nahi pa rahe the. So that's when we consulted a doctor. He suggested आप MRI करवाइए एंड उसके बाद फिर हम लैब गए MRI कराने के लिए. बट पेन इतना था, शी कुड नॉट लाई डाउन प्रॉपर्ली.
MRI फॉर माय बैक एंड आई टुक ऑलमोस्ट 3 पेन किलर्स बट स्टिल इंजेक्शंस.
हां उसके बाद भी
स्टिल आई वाज नॉट एबल.
इट वाज सीवियर पेन. तो उन्होंने फिर लैब में सजेस्ट किया कि दिस विल बी परफॉर्मड अंडर एनेस्थीसिया एंड दे गिव अस अ डेट अगेन. But I was a little conscious about getting the anesthesia in the lab, and that's when we decided we will go to a hospital. And somebody referred us to this hospital, Manipal Hospital. That's when we came here. We consulted a doctor here. So उन्होंने admit करा के फिर that's when they performed MRI. And उसमें पता लगा कि there was a slip disc L4 L5 में problem था और disc फिसक के बाहर आ गया था. And it was causing severe compression, and because of that, वो back में बहुत ज़्यादा severe compression हो गया था. उसकी वजह से पूरा hip से लेकर ankle तक severe pain था. And thankfully we came at the right time, because फिर Dr. Jain, we met Dr. Nikhil Jain here, and he suggested us to go for a spine surgery.
Yes.
जिसमें कि उस disc के उस part को निकाल देना था और बाकी फिर spine relief हो जाती. हम लोग थोड़ा कॉन्शियस थे सर्जरी को लेकर.
सो ही सजेस्टेड माइक्रोडिस्कोडोमी, बट द प्रॉब्लम इज वी वर सो स्केप्टिकल कि नहीं कराना, कोई और ऑप्शन दे दो.
लाइक अ नॉर्मल इंडियन फैमिली, वी वर स्केयर्ड ऑफ सर्जरी. राइट? नोबडी वांटेड अ प्लेट ऑन द स्किन. बट देन डॉक्टर निखिल जैन, आई डोंट नो व्हाट हैपेंड व्हेन ही मेट अस, वी फेल्ट सो कंफर्टेबल इन द एनवायरनमेंट आल्सो. द हॉस्पिटल पीपल वर टेकिंग केयर of us and there was a good care actually.
And the moment we had a conversation with Dr. Nikhil Jain, we felt ki yes, we can go ahead.
Yeah, we can go.
So that comfort level, the way he explained things
and the consequences if you not do it, he said problem abhi ek injection laga ke bhi aapka dard chala jayega, but the injection will cut the pain from the brain, but usko wo theek nahi karega. And then he suggested microdiscectomy, जिसमें कि treatment करने के बाद पूरा ठीक हो जाना था. And he said that the success rate is very high, and considering her health and everything, it is suggested to go for it. Next day the surgery was performed. I think 3.5 hours it took, और उसके बाद it was successful, thankfully. And
next day they told me that you can now walk, stand up, and I was walking. Able to. And now I'm perfectly fine, can walk, and will start running soon.
So she was able to walk the next day. Pain chala gaya tha, but then again it took a while gradually to get back to a little normal life. But then surgery ke baad ye cheeze hoti hain. We were discharged in 2-3 days and everything was smooth here. We are really appreciative of Dr. Jain. Aaj hamara post surgical second visit hai, and it has been almost 2 months now. She looks fine, she is recovering well, And we are really thankful to the hospital people, hospital management, and Dr. Jan also, because of whom my wife is smiling again.
Yes, earlier I was sitting like this, now I can sit like this. I was not even able to sit straight at that time. But now I can sit, I can walk and run. That's the best thing.
So a smile, brought a smile on my face and everybody else in the family. And we're really thankful to Dr. Jan. Thank you. And we strongly recommend that he's a genuine person. And if he's saying something, one should believe he's a doctor. Yeah. Thank you.
Hi. So we have Anuradha here. She's 40 years old. And she came to Manipal hospitals with severe back pain and left leg pain. She had been having this problem for last 3 to 4 months, but she was very apprehensive for spine surgery. She was referred to me by Dr. Rajiv Verma sir. He's a senior most orthopedician at Manipal hospitals. So they were worried that spine surgery is a major surgery, and they were worried about the manipulation of the nerves and if the spine surgery would be successful. So I met Anuradha and Abhishek together. I explained them the things. The good thing was that Anuradha had intact power in both the legs. So I was happy for her to continue with the conservative treatment. But when we discussed that there is a risk of neurological deficit or weakness coming in the legs because of the size of the disc, Anuradha and Abhishek took a very wise decision, and they agreed to go ahead for the spinal surgery, which was done in the next 2 days. The surgery was done with the help of a microscope, which took around 1 to 1.5 hours, and the scar was also less than 3 centimeters, and there was no stitches involved, so the scar healed by itself. Good thing was that Anuradha recovered well after the surgery. Now I'm seeing her 6 weeks post-op, and she is doing well. She has regained her activities. She's back to a normal life. She's enjoying her time with her kid. So I would like to say the main message from this video is that people in general are afraid of spine surgery, which is understandable because it is happening close to the nerves. But it is important that the surgery is performed in a proper time frame, because the loss of power or weakness in the legs, once delayed, can become irreversible. So I would say that even though if you guys are apprehensive, it is important to trust the surgeon, whoever you meet, and take the right call.